Hey, Tibos, you remember when yesterday I said Roblox crashed down? Is Roblox being deleted or Roblox been cancelled? Because I just noticed someone says Adopt Me just got 1 million visits, like Meep City 1 billion visits, but Adopt Me got 1 million playing right now at the same time. 1 million people playing in one game. And that make Roblox crash. So that's what happened yesterday. So many people play Roblox in one time. The world record got 1 million playing and it broke Roblox. Yeah, see, now it has 420k playing. Look at this, a second royal high. It has only 66. This is 420. This is double of this. Piggy 107. Wait, what? Yeah. Let me show. Oh, this actually is famous. Yeah, Adopt Me got 1 million. Let me show you. Yeah, Adopt Me, because yesterday has the countdown, so it broke Roblox. If you type in Adopt Me 1 mil, and this will pop out. See, how Adopt Me. See, yesterday I make a video about the service is unavailable. See, everyone is talking about Roblox Adopt Me getting 1 million visits and crashing. And see, got 1 million visits. If you look here, you see it's at 1 million. See, 1.2 million visits. So many people just crashed. See, it broke Roblox. Yeah, everyone crashed, and everyone in the whole world just crashed because of Adopt Me. So that's why I never play the game. Never make the. It's 1 million. Like you have a friend that just brand new and with another friend want to play Adopt Me, and you want to find your friend in the server, like, where is your friend? And that will take forever. Like, comment, subscribe, and notification bell. Goodbye.